These can't be used in cold weather states. Snowplows come along and they rip these off. Now these Stimsonite markers are used in more than just sun country. These actually, I saw in Illinois, they were putting these on the roads, but they dug them down and put them in a metal case so they're recessed at the level of the road so the plows could cross over top. I thought that was a pretty clever way of solving it, especially in an area that has a lot of snow plows.